ability, conscious stamina to withstand the lust attack on you manifests as Lakshmi wealth in your life. If you have the conscious stamina to withstand the lust attack when you are sexually terrorized, means that you become extremely sexually horny and lose focus on your life's goal. If you are able to have awareness, consciousness, shanta in you, and handle that lust terrorizing you without getting into the action, you manifest power of Lakshmi, a focused success in your life's goals. If you are not terrorized by the fears society wants to dump on you, if you decide not to get exploited by the fears society want to dump on you, you will see the simple, straightforward, actual, real dangers, strategize and save yourself. The Shakti of Durga will manifest in you. Understand? A man who terrorized by the fears dumped on you by society will never see the real dangers coming in your life. When somebody is terrorized by the fears dumped on you by society, you don't look into the real dangers coming in your life or strategize to protect yourself from those real dangers. You need to know this truth. You need to understand this truth. Frightened by society and the stupid fears, you miss the real idea of snake. Frightened, terrorized, will never see when the real snake comes and bites him and kills him. Because he's all the time seeing imaginary snake and terrorized. He doesn't know to differentiate when the real snake is coming towards him. And even after the snake bite, he doesn't wait for the poison to reach his blood, brain and heart and stop his heart or the brain. The moment even he thinks snake has bitten him, he dies. He doesn't wait for the poison to reach his brain and do all the actual process of stopping his heart. He doesn't wait till then. Actually, if he is not terrorized by the snakes, snake bite and the fears, he won't die the moment snake bite happens.